All right, guys, welcome.
We're here.
Live stream.
You're here.
PHS Live is about to start.
Come on, countdown.
We're about to start the countdown, so get comfortable, get cozy. We're going to get comfortable. We're going to get cozy. Looking forward to watching this with you wherever you are.
Yeah.
So, hey.
We have, we've been so excited to release the concert that happened at Liberty University. God did just cool things in our midst. And so we also have been putting together training material for all of these songs at the Worship Initiative. So if you are interested in learning these songs, playing these songs in your home, at your church, I teach through all the songs. We have full band training videos and charts and devotionals on all these songs at theworshipinitiative.com. And so please check that out. We want to walk with you as you serve your body.
Yep. Come on. Hey guys, Shane here.
Shane here.
Oh my gosh, the time is now.
Thanks for joining us.
Yes.
PHS Live. Live at Liberty University. This night was so special, and we've been so excited to just put it together and share it with you. And you're going to be watching it with people all over the place. And that night was an example of Colossians 3:16 in action, that the word of Christ would dwell richly in us as we teach and admonish one another through singing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs with gratefulness to God in our hearts. And I feel like it happened.
It totally
was so special. And there's some new songs, some older songs, and yeah, it's just so fun that you would join us in this moment. And we pray that would happen in your space, in your living room or wherever, in your kitchen, wherever you're watching this, that God would meet you, you would encounter him, that the word of Christ might dwell richly in you as you sing these songs with us. And so,
come on, here we go.
Thanks for coming.
Here in Lynchburg, gearing up and rehearsing today, getting pumped.
Hope it works out.
I'm really excited to hear. We got V3, we got a choir, we got some orchestra folks. That is rare. I'm looking forward to it.
Stars you set in motion, oh God. I sing all glory and honor. What is man that you are mindful? The Son of Man that you would care for him. We sing all glory and honor, oh Lord, our Lord. Oh, how awesome are you! Majestic is your name in all the earth. Oh Lord, our Lord, may we see your kingdom come. Father, may your will be done in all the earth. In all the earth you gave dominion to your children, and you crown them, oh God, with glory and honor. So we sing of your name, live our lives for your greatness, oh God. In your glory and honor, oh Lord, our Lord. Oh, how awesome are your ways, how majestic is your name.
Yeah.
is your name in all the earth. Oh Lord, may we see your kingdom come. Father, may your will be done in all the earth. In all.
We will be with you. We will.
fishing, Mary, shining like the sun. A fortune I inherit by no work I have done. My righteousness I forfeit at my Savior's cross. We're all sufficient, Mary. is a hope for all the suffering. A song of joy for all who weep. There is an anchor for the stumbling. A mighty fortress to the one who is in need. Unto him who can keep us, make us blameless in his presence. Unto Jesus, unto the only God. And unto him who has saved us, be all glory, be all majesty, dominion, all authority.
As the deep
for the water. So my soul longs to be home. Come now, we'll be right back.
am my Savior. It guides me day by day. I know that thou art with me through all my pilgrim way. Yeah, no thought so precious, so full of joy to me. Is this thou art my portion and shall forever be? Hallelujah, what a Savior, my Redeemer, my reward. Hallelujah, endless treasure, my Lord, I reverence every precept and promise in thy word. But all this sweet assurance is more than all to me. Thou Savior art my portion and shall forever be. Hallelujah. Savior, my Redeemer, my reward. Hallelujah, endless treasure, my delight
Amazing grace. In Jesus Christ for us. See to the nations. Number, give us more. Wisdom in the secret heart. As you display. Amazing. for heart giver, spirit fill us, satisfy us with your love, satisfy us with your
Guys, from the highest mountain peak to the lowest valley at the lowest part of the ocean, and every single thing in between that has breath, singing a song that's always existed, a song of praise to our God who gives life, who is our very life. We're singing in harmony this song of praise to Him. How amazing is that? Even just now as we watched this concert and sang, we were singing in harmony together at the same time in different places. How amazing is that? He is worth it. He is worthy of our praise. So we just want to say thank you for joining us. We would love to walk with you on a daily basis and a weekly basis. If you want to learn these songs, if you want to play them at your church or play them at home in your home group, we have a resource called the Worship Initiative.
Yeah. So it's all there up right now. So learn them. Sing them with your friends and your family and your church and your body And you can get these songs anywhere that you can get songs. So Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon, all the things. We hope they encourage you. I hope the word of Christ, like Shane said, would dwell richly in you through these things. And it was a gift to do. So thanks for joining us. We'll see you soon.
Love y'all.